friends, today I will show you how to make DC motor at home. The parts you will need: 6 speaker magnet, 2 plastic bottle, 2 small wire for making slip ring, 24 volt DC supply, you can also use 12 volt DC supply, a knitting needle, copper wire. You can take out copper wire from transformer also. A piece of small plywood, 2 wooden screw. Let's see how it is made. Take 2 plastic bottles and make hole at the center of the bottle, and also make the same holes at the ply so the 2 bottles are fixed. Here you see. Now make the armature. For this, take round object and wrap the coil around about 500 to 800 tons. Now take knitting needle. Now take knitting needle and place inside the coil diametrically and fix with tape. Now the 2 end of the copper wire is treated with sandpaper. To remove the insulated coating, now make the 2 slip rings here and here. For this, you can insulate this and this part, because knitting needle is a metal. The slip ring is made from aluminium foil. Now armature is made complete. Make 2 holes at the top of the bottle and fix the armature. For this, take 2 wires is fixed, so 2 wire is fixed at here. Now place the armature . The wire touches the slip rings. Lastly, place the magnet between the 2 bottles like this. Here you see. Now the project is completely . Now the motor is connected to the power source. Here I connected 2 wires. Let's start working. I hope you enjoy this video. If you like this video, you can subscribe to see more videos. Thanks for watching.